We're on day 5 of our Xena opening credits shoot. Being the geekiest, dorkiest, nerdiest people that ever walked the face of the earth, we're recreating the opening credits of Xena at Bethel's Beach, because a lot of the opening credits takes place at Bethel's Beach. Katie's using a lot of her editorial and special effects skills.
Yes.
Very impressive.
Really, really, really bad special effects skills, which is perfect for this.
Yes, it is.
So now we're going to have Alice do amazing stunt work.
Stunt work.
Flipping on this hill. Should be awesome. Yeah.
Black sand dunes, just next to Bethel's Beach, inland, and this is where they filmed several Xena episodes, specifically Fins, Femmes, and Gems. Mainly took place right here. This is where Gabrielle and Xena jumped off into the water, and were swimming and fishing, and so it's fun.
It's just the way I remember it. Amazing.
And these are the sand dunes.
The famous sand dunes, where they filmed many episodes of Xena. This is O'Neill's Bay, which is just north of Bethel's Beach. And this beach is where they shot a scene from Return of the Valkyrie. At the end of Bethel's Beach. It's the cave that Xena and Callisto run out of in Return of Callisto. This is it!
Go to its deepest, darkest depths.
Oh! Echo! We found another sea cave. What's happening?
Oh god.
Well, we went through this cave. I was wearing my hat. And I bumped my head as usual, and all of a sudden I pulled my hat off and I felt blood coming off my head. And that's where we're at right now.
Katie just washed my head wound down.
So it's a very little wound.
I'm fine.
So we're good to go.